Doc, the Black Knight's arrival in Cincy is a. The Black Knight leaves New York under a black cloud, seeking renewed glory with a team enduring one of the blackest times in its history. The symmetry of Matt Harvey to Cincinnati is overwhelming. Almost as overwhelming as Harvey's fastball used to be. Remember the Harvey that lit up New York in 2013 and 2015? Who averaged a strikeout an inning while throwing a fastball as electric as Times Square? This Harvey ain't that Harvey. The Reds sent their people to watch Harvey pitch for the Mets this year. Harvey appeared in 8 games. In 4 starts, he allowed 14 runs in 21 innings. In 4 relief appearances, he allowed 7 runs in 6 innings. At least he's consistent. Since 2015, Harvey has lost 4 miles an hour off his fastball, which isn't encouraging when all you've ever been is a fastball pitcher. When, in fact, your whole identity is wrapped up in throwing 96 miles per hour. Reds general manager Dick Williams judged that Harvey's problem was mechanics. More, Cincinnati Reds traded Devin Mesoraco in cash to New York Mets for former ace Matt Harvey. More, Cincinnati Reds took a risk on Matt Harvey. Will be it rewarded? More likely, his problem then was throwing too hard, too young, too often. His problem now is realizing he'll never be that guy again. And that if he wants to be a different yet equally successful pitcher, he has to change his tactics entirely. In dealing Devin Mesoraco to the Mets, the Reds' hope is Harvey will reinvent himself with the help of pitching coach Danny Darwin, and by July 31st be useful enough to bring a couple prospects in the trade. Reinvention has happened recently, Jake Arrieta, Charlie Morton. But it takes more than a couple months. Harvey is a free agent after this year. It's a curious trade and as such fairly fitting for the 2018 Reds, who continue to use a 4-man outfield rotation and believe Amir Garrett is best suited to pitch the 6th inning. Harvey was a diva when he was great and difficult when he wasn't. At 29, he's not exactly a role model for the blooming kitty core rotation the Reds envision. Harvey has always enjoyed a good time,